And babies over 6 months of age can have whole cow's milk. That's the new recommendation from the American Academy of Pediatrics in light of the infant formula shortage in the U.S. The AAP says cow's milk is an option for older babies if formula is not available and the child doesn't need a specialty formula for allergies or other health needs. The AAP says this isn't ideal, but it is better than diluting formula or trying to make it at home. It says parents should limit intake to 24 ounces of cow's milk a day. Toddler formula can be substituted for regular infant formula for babies who are close to a year of age.